More information on the February Direct? How's it going, everybody? Hypnotic here, out with the normal video of the week. To make a long intro short, be sure to hit that subscribe button to show your support to the Hypnotic Switch channel. As of now, we have 88 subscribers with the goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the month, so if you could help me out with that, that would be amazing. But with all else out of the way, let's just talk about this. And hey, while you're at it, be sure to check out Stay Puffed. Stay Puffed is a fellow YouTuber of mine, which I think that you should really check out. He is quite comedic and very up to date with all the latest Nintendo news, so all around he has a pretty good channel with great content, and I urge you and implore you to check him out. And if you guys want to check out his channel and visit it, there will be a link down in the description below so you can do that, and if you want to find the collaboration video, look at his most recent post and you will find it there. But with all that being said, let's actually get into it now. In relation to the Kingzel leak, I do believe that it will be on like the 14th or the 15th, but it will be announced on the 13th. So just to kind of clear things up, he may still be a bit credible. And this is from 4chan, so if you want to check it out, there will be a link in the description. Or if you want to read it with me, then go ahead. And it says right here, "Hey all, I'm not sure if this is the right place to post this. Never really used 4chan before, but I just got off work. I work in marketing for Nintendo Australia, and figured now would be a good time to leak a handful of the Direct. The main feature of this Direct will be the new title Animal Crossing Family Life. In Family Life, you will play a regular villager, but this time the animal villagers have families, children, babies, and even elderly folk. Famous NPC characters like Isabel, Blathers, Nook, and most others all have their known houses in town. This makes your town keep appear much bigger without actually making an overwhelming amount of varying townsfolk. In fact, your town as a whole will be 3 times as larger than it was in New Leaf. Townsfolk will upgrade their house size as they stay in your town for longer. Isabel, God bless her, is almost never home. But her cranky old grandmother, Belinda, moved into Isabel's house to keep it clean while she's away, maybe? No clue why she's there, but she is featured on the box art for Family Life. When you complete a fossil statue in the museum, you get a villager roaming around the museum based on that particular dinosaur. These characters aren't able to move into your town, they're just here to bring some more life into the museum. New Pokemon titles, Pokemon Shiny and Pokemon Shadow, will be revealed at the very start of the Direct. As well as 3 new starter Pokemon, 2 legendary Pokemon, and 1 sub-main Pokemon. Think how Rockruff was everywhere in Sun and Moon. Starters include a Fire Snake, Water Duck, and a Grass Polar Bear. Legends look like a Dragonfly from Shadow, and a Butterfly from the Shiny. Other Pokemons look like a cute gargoyle. Didn't manage to catch the starter names, sorry. There's also a new Donkey Kong game. That's all I could find though. I assume there's more. I hope to help you guys out with the 2 big reveals. Well, now that we've said and read everything that's on this leak, let's talk about what we just read and what I just said. Seriously guys, if you could help me out, because I really don't even remember what I just read. So to start off, let's talk about the Animal Crossing game. We definitely know that there is one coming to the Switch, as we remember in the Super Smash Bros. Nintendo Direct. You know, when the dog came into Smash Bros. And ruined everything. In this leak, they're just telling us about things that they saw, like cool new features in the game, nothing too serious other than Isabel's grandma being at her home and kind of, you know, pretending it's her own home because she's kind of senile or whatever. And with Pokemon, I don't think that they're going to make anything called Shiny or Shadow. Even though they have adopted the Shiny name, they have not. I don't think they would do Shadow. They already did Black and White version, so I think that's pretty close to Shiny and, you know, Shadow or whatever. Oh yeah, did I tell you about the new Donkey Kong game? Yeah, because I didn't really understand it either. basically, there's nothing that we can really say to go off of this. They're just talking about how there are new features in the Animal Crossing game, and then it just kind of gets you to the description of the new Pokemon, and, oh yeah, there's a new Donkey Kong game coming out. I don't know if I ever used that one or not, but if you like this, be sure to subscribe, share it with your friends, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Have a good one.